stay out of sight. Ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets. Blue glass vase, still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons.
Thank you.
iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep.
No telling how many people died here. holding it down.
Thank you.
formula for Greek fire.
Thank you.
tables. Nothing but bones. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. Picked clean. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Thank you.
Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the
Thank you.
use them to break through that gate. The Deathless Army?
I've made myself a refuge.
A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Oh!
down that gate. Must be soaked through. Going to need something a lot hotter. Must be soaked through. Going to need something a lot hotter. Thank you.
Tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted.